School District of La Crosse Board of Education welcomes its three newest faces.
To the best of my ability.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Thank you.
Jim Magnuski, Adam Manka, and Tim Alberts officially took their positions after being the top three vote-getters in the spring election earlier this month. The board then chose its leadership position, unanimously re-electing Juan Jimenez as board president, and by a 5-4 vote, selecting Deb Sukla as the vice president.